this site is that there are 80 fourth graders about to play the recorder. The slightly terrifying thing about this site is that there are 80 fourth graders about to play the recorder. Well, just you wait. Expand their knowledge and put it on a different instrument. Sixth grade continues and then so on. And our dream, Mr. Leeds and Mrs. Tyson and I, our dream is that this idea of music making is lifelong. Whether they become enthusiasts of listening to music or whether they decide to continue to perform, even just for fun in their own basement. Anyway, here's the beginning of it all, and we're thrilled at what they can do. I have heard at more softball games that my daughter has played in seventh grade, oh my goodness, what were you thinking? Well, here's what I was thinking. Look at this. and listen to this incredible knowledge they have gained and the sounds that they can make. You will see about 16 small groups. The pieces are short. Some of them have only three notes. Some of them have all seven. But it's really an incredible thing that they have accomplished. We appreciate your support. We appreciate your allowing them and encouraging them to play in your house, because it's really the beginning of a whole new world. So thank you very much. We'll be seeing you.
What song is
And I told this group that they would be playing the theme of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. Margaret said, "My mom walked down to the aisle to be married to that piece." So, Mrs. Nichols? I have no idea why they're separate settings separated.
Thank you.
plan on recording